can sleep under the stars. We can sleep under the stars. Under the stars.
Why am I getting tires from every single tire that I destroy? Is that supposed to happen?
That's amazing. Oh, you're getting tired of that?
The puns!
Hey, Cryptic, have you cleared out all the landmines by this army base over to the southeast?
Yeah. He hasn't got all of them yet. Be careful.
Yeah, I haven't got all of them. I think there's one tree that still has a couple of landmines on it.
Okay. Oh, holy shit, there's landmines over here like fucking crazy.
Exactly. Oh, you found the military base?
Oh, yeah. I'm looking about,
I think I may have looted
like
most of them.
400 landmines, it looks like, it seems. Holy shit.
Just do what I do, jump on it.
Hell no!
Just get down on it. Come on in.
Beat me to the punch.
Jump on it.
You can do it. We believe in you. The fact that I actually saw them before is like, oh, and oh shit, those are landmines.
Cryptic, you should be very proud, because from now on, no matter what game we're playing, if there are landmines and somebody blows up, I will refer to it as pulling a cryptic. So,
yeah.
You should feel honored.
Does that make you proud?
No.
We have something like that in Final Fantasy 14, we call it Ghidorah. So if I step on one of y'all, I'm gonna say, hey, you've been cryptic.
you've been cryptic.
Ooh,
speaking of that, I did start playing Final Fantasy 14 again, but I play it on PC now.
I started on PC, but I haven't rekeyed all my key things. I'm told you can use the PS4 controller on it, but I haven't set that up yet.
You just plug it in, dude. If you start the game through big what is it? What's that fucking stupid ass mode that Steam makes you go into to start games?
Big picture?
Yeah, that dumb ass shit. If you do that, then all you gotta do is just plug it in and it works right away.
Big picture mode.
Ooh, sniper rifle.
You're supposed to play those kind of games with a mouse and keyboard.
Fuck that shit. No, you know what? I've been practicing a lot with a mouse and keyboard. I'm just like, yeah, Final Fantasy, mouse and keyboard. And then I started playing. I'm just like, there's no way I can fucking heal as efficiently as I do with a controller with a mouse and keyboard. Like, it's not gonna happen.
But you've been twistified by, you know.
I'm the best fucking healer you'll find, though, so.
Play WoW and just see how you go.
No, I don't do drugs. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I don't even do WoW. I only do 14.
Yeah, drugs are bad.
Yeah, World of Warcraft is my crack. That and 7 Days to Die.
Oh, I used to love WoW.
I played the shit out of Final Fantasy 14. I got all the healing classes maxed out, and I am like, I actually was healing a dungeon half sleep one time because my muscle memory has gotten so good with the like healing. I middle of a boss fight, dozing off, still healing for some reason.
Yeah. So you just play healing class or just play DPS or?
Mostly healing. I started dabbling in DPS, and I have a Dark Knight. That's like level 50 or something. Just because
Dark Knights are tanks.
That's what I'm saying. But I wanted to try it just because. I don't really like the idea of tanking, and then I started tanking, and I'm like, this isn't terrible, but I still don't want to tank, so.
Just so you know, Dark Knight is kind of like the bottom ring of tanks right now.
Oh, I know, they're like the they're the coolest ones, because I think, like, Sword and Shield shit is boring as fuck to me. Like, in any game, I'm just like, ugh, so gladiators and fucking knights, shit's so boring to me. But the Dark Knight seemed pretty cool, so I tried that out, and it was interesting enough.
You see my Discord emblems, that's who paladins are the shit.
Fuck a paladin. Well, you know, as a healer, I appreciate a really good paladin, but I don't want to be one, so. Thank you for your service, I greatly appreciate it, but fuck that shit. I leave that to the people who want to deal with that bullshit. As long as you're not one of those paladins that doesn't fucking do your cooldowns because you feel like the healer should be able to fucking compensate for you not doing your job, then I'm fine.
Fuck no, what do I look like, a warrior?
What the hell, why do I have a feral following me?
Oh shit, that's not good.
Tekken's fine
really likes you?
People to do their job.
Hoping that they follow me through the landmine field, holy shit.
Well, I had this tank one time, I was healing this dungeon, and he wouldn't use any of his cooldowns, and he kept, like, taking, like, really heavy damage. And he wouldn't run out of AoEs, he would just stand in them, and he's like, if you're a good healer, you should be able to deal with it. I'm just fuck you, dude.
I'm the Avatar, you gotta deal with it.
A good tank would be like, look, I'm gonna pull this set of group, CC this, whatever, mob, and then DPS this one down. The healer shouldn't be,
In 14, you can't even point out, you gotta rush that shit, it's all in here.
Oh yeah, the tanks are some fucking assholes on 14 sometimes, man. I had this one dude pull a whole room. He didn't say shit, just pulled the whole room. And I healed it, but barely, and he was like, that was pretty sloppy. And I'm like, you know what? I'm just not going to heal you for the next 10 minutes.
I always have an internal struggle with it. To pull more or not pull more. Everybody always wants me to pull more, so I've always gotten used to it.
Well, I just ask. Like, it's so simple. It's just like, big pulls? Yes or no?
Man, I used to do that, but then I get like 5 minutes of silence, and then all of a sudden, one of them starts complaining.
About AoE pulling, right?
Oh, wow.
Well, my biggest complaint as a healer is the fact that fighters don't realize they need to wait for me to keep up.
I just failed.
Because oftentimes the healer doesn't move as fast as everyone else.
Generally, the only thing I pay attention to on the DPS is what kind of classes they are, so I know AoE pulls or not. Other than that, I'm usually focusing on the healer and the enemy.
Man. Oh, what's up, Cat Games? Welcome to the stream.
Hi.
Hello. Hello. Welcome.
Yeah,
because I don't... Even with bad DPS, we can survive big pulls as long as the healer's doing alright.
Cat Games like, man, I like 7 Days to Die. I'm gonna check these guys out. Oh, wait, they're talking about MMOs. Fucking losers.
Whatever, I do what I want.
If we get enough people in here, this will be an MMO.
Right. We just gotta turn PvP on. You know what? I wanna try, like, I know it's gonna be a shit show, and a lot of us are probably gonna stop being friends, but we should make a PvP server where anything goes.
I feel like that would end horribly.
And well, that's what I said, like, it's gonna be like a family game of Monopoly.
There's a reason I have Molotovs on me.
man.
That one cabinet above the fridge, I put an auger schematic in it.
Okay. Above the fridge or near the fridge?
It's at one of those cabinets above the fridge. I don't remember which one.
Okay.
Well, Cat Games, just an FYI, we are on a road to 1,000 subscribers and we're almost there. So if you're enjoying it, please share it and also hit that subscribe button.
Yeah, subscriber will kill your children.
Oh, okay.
I think that's what we meant. But
By killing your children, it means blowjobs, naturally.
Well,
I don't think you're encouraging him here.
Okay, Cat just subbed, but she might not be staying long shit. Because you guys are assholes.
Maybe we should open with that.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, we're all assholes. Okay.
Like, by the way, half of these guys are complete degenerates.
But you know what? You say that, but everyone will just be like, so like everybody else on the internet.
Right.
It's best to open with don't trust anything Fritz says and never listen to him. That's usually a good prerequisite.
Yeah.
That never give monkey explosives.
Never give monkey explosives. Yes, that is...
Always give monkey explosives.
No.
Yeah, I feel like I can
trust it. Always never give monkey explosives.
And if you fall in a hole, don't holler for Satsu.
Yeah, who are you going to trust, the white guy or the darkie?
Oh my god.
So about that monetization.
Here's how much
money I have.
I like how earlier he's like, why me?
Right.
You know.
Do we have a water source anywhere nearby?
Yes.
I try. There's a whole bunch of water in the fridge.
No, just meaning I've gotten a whole bunch of empty jars in the last little bit.
There's snow that you can make stuff with, and you can just put it in the fridge if you don't want to deal with it.
Well, just, I haven't seen a lake either.
There's not a lake around. There's the snow up on the mountain, and then there's a few water towers around.
Yeah, in this particular area, there are very few bodies of water.
Someone either ran to a spike or has dysentery, I can't tell.
We have an infinite water source in the house, too.
Yeah, downstairs.
Oh, I was reading some of the patch notes and everything else and looking through the debug menu for this. Alpha 17, the infinite glitch is going bye-bye.
I'm surprised it took them that long, actually.
Yeah, as people find a way around it anyway.
Yeah, people will figure something out.
I was leaked to the ocean.
Until they fucking fix the water mechanics entirely, there's gonna be a way around it.
Brambles, you leaving? Have a good night, buddy.
See you, Brambles. Thanks for stopping by.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you for not smoking, although I hear a lighter.
That would be me. Dirty smoker dead.
Shame on you. Shame.
I know. Shame.
Somebody is engaging their death sticks.
Yes.
We're fighting zombies. Don't you worry about no smoking. Zombies will get you before the...
Maybe if you fail at life, you didn't get the Star Wars reference.
I didn't even hear you. Sorry.
I said death sticks.
Oh, my hell.
There's death.
Prequel.
Oh, prequel, yeah. That's not Star Wars. What the fuck are you talking
about? Close enough. Definite.
Where do they mention death sticks in prequel?
Second episode.
Oh, shit.
Buy some death sticks? I don't want to buy some death sticks.
Yeah, I don't like to deny the things that I know about myself that I should be quitting, but I'm not going to quit.
There was a screamer trying to get into the... Oh, fuck. Into the mine here. And she called some friends. Hi, friends. Hey, Kat, what system do you play, 7 Days on? You play on PC, PS4, or Xbox? I'm curious. Scrappy just told Kat that he likes her voice, which is kind of scary to me.
How have you heard her voice?
Don't even ask. Kat plays on PC.
Talking about Jens.
It's an open server, Kat, just saying.
Just an FYI, there's a Discord link down below. This is an open server. We usually do it on Wednesday, so you caught us on an odd day. Tomorrow's a holiday, but... Wednesday at 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, we do open.
11:15. They done it today to try to avoid getting me in here. That's what it was.
Nah, Bloodwing.
She has a channel. Cool.
Oh, cool.
I will check it out when we're done.
All right. Well, she subscribed to my channel, so we gotta go subscribe to hers, and maybe we'll check her out playing one day.
No, I have to go look at that in a little bit.
Yeah, I'll have to do it after the stream because.
We can't do it right now, but. We'll
stream on the play Ark inside.
Yeah, we'll go check out Kat's channel after this.
Yo. Why are you just saying, yo, no, I've been here forever?
I did a quick peek. She's a 7 Days to Die expert, man.
Oh, nice.
Me? Oh,
God, it's the bank. It's that bank.
I'm about to say, I know you were talking about Arjun.
I'm Hermione of the game because I've read so much shit and watched so many videos. When it comes to the actual action, it's just like, huh, I'm feeling it this terribly.
Oh, my God. Should I send Jen that video?
She says she's an expert at dying, huh? What'd you say?
Should I send Jen that video of the zombie chop shop?
I'm sure she'd be interested.
Sure.
It's pretty cool. It's pretty
Yeah, my wonderful little big... Holy shit!
Oh, boy.
What day is this? Okay.
Reap!
Oh!
What happened?
Oh, Radar died.
Yeah, I was in a building. I ended up with, three zombies that just appeared.
Stunlock, stop hating. Show bitch ass.
I like vanilla.
I'm gonna make some more cornbread here in a second, so, I just got water going in that fire. So you guys know what I'm...
Ooh, that would be Ravenheart Gold, aka Glass Eye.
Medieval mod is hard.
Yeah, I'll turn all that stuff off in a second. I just
I've never played the medieval mod.
We got any health packs or anything back at the base?
There is a health
bandage.
Yeah, there's in the medical supplies box above in the kitchen.
Hi, Satsu.
Hey,
waves.
Oh, this is gonna suck to get my body back.
Oh my god, that jersey is so
you need help?
Awesome.
Yeah, probably with the three zombies that were over there in that house.
Hi, Zaya.
Okay, who's talking actually?
That was Ravenheart Gold, aka Glasshawk, aka whatever you want to call me. All right. Deep voice, asshole, whatever.
AKA that guy over there.
Douche face.
Yeah, yeah, screw you, Fatsu.
I heard that it's Fatsu. I'm like, I don't think he's that fat.
Yeah, yeah, just because my voice and this mic don't exactly get along well.
I don't know, Fatsu looked a little chunky last time I seen him, man.
How dare you?
All right.
It's the beard, man. You gotta trim that.
You're not wrong, Stunlock. I'd probably gonna take my boat back tonight.
If Squishy wouldn't kick my ass, I'd do it more often. But she fucking likes it for some reason. Like, the last time I, like, trimmed my beard, like, low, like, really low, she came home, looked at me, and was like, hey, babe, I'm home, and then stopped, walked over to me slowly, rubbed her hand on my face, and frowned.
Have you ever watched those videos of dads who shave their beards off with their little children and their kids?
Oh, yeah, and scares the fuck out of their kids.
I was getting ready to tell it a story, because when my kids were much younger, I shaved my beard off and my mustache, which is the only time during my 36-year marriage I've ever not had at least a mustache. Walked out, and my youngest daughter, who was about 5 at the time, screamed.
Don't shoot at me. I'm shooting you.
Hey, Claire. What's up, Ken? Welcome to the stream.
What kind of motor do you have in your bike?
Ah, a little bit.
Let me find my
What level is it?
Let's see.
Ken, we love this game, too. It's a fun game. It's a clusterfuck of a game, but it's a fun game.
A 306.
Meet me at my base, dude. I want to trade you.
It's one of those things that I keep meaning to try again in this game, is whether or not the lake theory still works, because I haven't done that in ages, but, if you're on a red...
Oh, there's zombies standing and twitching.
I can't see you, Raven.
You can't even see me?
No.
Weird. Yeah, I'm standing right in front of you.
The zombie was taking damage, and I'm just... What the hell?
Anybody need a money helmet? I got
Thank you, Isaiah.
Can't see me?
Ken, are you new to this channel? Because if so, hit that subscribe button if you enjoy
it. Is there a tree at the top? Yeah, I think there was a tree. I think Garlock planted one. On the building. In one of the rooms up top.
Does everyone playing have a channel? No, not everyone. I'm technically the only one with a gaming channel.
I have a gaming channel.
Well, Monkey has a very,
I haven't used it.
A very desolate gaming channel.
Me too. Mind you, I only have 22 subs, so.
I have a channel, but it's
I don't have your talent set,
I have played games on it, but it's not really a gaming channel.
Yeah. She said she was gonna set up for anyone.
Where you at, Claire?
I'm in your base.
Ooh, I want this
Ranger
house.
Yeah, you ain't get nothing from me.
Right behind you, random.
Yeah, I can't see you.
Does somebody have to check this place?
Stomach says the thumbnail for this stream and the sidebar on videos is still art, and it concerns me.
Oh, wait, is it thumbnail? Oh, because I changed it. I didn't know it, that's weird. Hold on.
I don't want to use that for a cement mixer, man.
There you go.
There's a worse one in the main base, if you want me to grab that instead.
Oh, I'll run over. I haven't been over there recently.
I think it's an orange, maybe.
Alright, do you need any more
help? Are you liking the game so far,
Data? Good.
Alright, have fun.
Yeah, Data, how you like in 7 days?
I'm taking the potted plant, though.
Who's shooting shit in the house?
Oops.
What, is there a toilet again?
No, somebody just shot a hole in the wall.
He's ignoring us, Jen.
I'm just being an ass, don't mind me.
Jen, don't worry, he's ignoring us. He doesn't like us that much.
We keep shooting the damn gun in the house. Ain't me.
Alright, I'm bringing another potted plant. Sorry.
I updated the thumbnail.
It had a hair trigger.
Hi, Cynic.
Oh, there we go.
Hi, Tyler.
Cynic.
So we got the high. Cool. Hey, everybody in the chat that I can't see.
Thanks, Blair.
Yeah, we haven't done our streamly, hello to the lurkers.
Hello.
Oh, yeah. What's up,
Jen? We talked to the lurkers earlier.
Yeah, we did at the beginning.
Oh, listen. Jen?
Is your vibrator too loud again?
Holy shit, yeah, somebody's been digging even more under here. Maybe a zombie.
That's true. Caught.
Oh my god, I am actually sweating. It is hot as fucking as hell. Jesus Christ.
Take off your clothes.
Well.
Yes, be naked makes that just make her happy.
I'm about to say, if I had more to take off, huh? Yodeling monster says lurk.
That used to be in the olden days of the beginning of the internet and everyone was an MIRC. That was our channel, it was the lurking channel.
Random, you want this potted plant directly to you?
No, I just put it in the box, I'll get it.
That makes me feel old saying that though.
Did somebody say potted plant? I'm getting triggered.
No, but seriously, who on here actually remembers MIRC?
Oh, I still use MIRC.
Yeah,
I still remember version 1.0. I still remember version 1.0 and seeing that and going, hey, I can actually get signed this graphical interface instead of a shitty little terminal service.
Y'all a bunch of fucking nerds.
Hey, I'm old. I'm as old as Monkey.
I'm old too, but I'm not that old. And I got
I'm
you
old
all
to present
beat.
The question.
I got you all beat. I'm pushing 60.
Hmm. Yeah, you're still young compared to my parents, Bloodwing.
That's what everybody
wants
to hear.
Mine too. But
considering the fact my dad hit 75 last month.
Yeah, my dad beats your dad by a year.
What kind of conversation
is this?
He
was excited too. He's like, now I get a senior's discount.
Like, my dad is closer to death than yours.
No, that's true. They're suffering. They're not dead yet. They're getting old. Everything's not working. They're not dead yet.
Feel fine.
We must pity these
getting people. Better.
Monkey... Well, you know, I say that, but my dad's in better shape than a lot of people who are, like, in their 20s, so... It's just...
Monkey, when's the last time you checked the upstairs?
What, of the big building?
Yeah.
I haven't been in there... I haven't been upstairs since the collapse.
Alright, so I'll head up there. Check it out real quick. Pepper's Farms remembers. Oh my god.
No locked doors! No locked doors!
This tree has fully matured up here.
I swear to God, I get scared every time I go into a house. Yeah, there's usually just one right behind the door.
Flare's up here growing shrooms. What you got going? Oh!
Whoa! No!
I hear a scream.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
I'm like, leave for 2 seconds and I'm like, shit!
I was taking some for myself.
Woman.
Oh. 2 cents plus, ask Bloodwing what the 60s tasted like.
What it tasted like?
The 90s tasted like Teen Spirit.
Whoa, he just fell through the world. Oh no. That was weird. Zombie fell through the world and...
Does that
count as a zombie
kill? I still can't see you! That is disturbing!
Wait a minute, why do these zombies sound like they're in there?
It's because they're like right outside the door.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Let's see, the 60s tasted like orange push-ups, because that was my favorite ice cream treat as a kid.
In the 60s.
The Flintstone ones?
Those were the best.
No, the push-ups were like popsicles, were they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
In the 90s, kid remembers. God damn you, people.